Are trading candlestick patterns actually profitable or not? Today, I'm going to be taking one of the most common and well-known patterns known as the hammer candlestick and putting that to the test using my $500,000 trading account. So we just saw our first hammer candle. We're going to go in with 91 contracts, which is going to be equivalent to 5% or $50,000 of my $500,000 account size. Going to go ahead, buy, send this through, and we're in. Let's see what happens.